The Lord says, I tripped by three times walking up steps. And the last time he fell lower, this whole thing's about to have its feet knocked out from under it, says the Lord. For there is going to be a miracle in a ship. There'll be a miracle in a ship coming up. You'll see something about a ship, and it'll be something unusual. And it's a sign that I'm riding the ship again.
Right now, one of the world's busiest waterways is at a standstill. A large container ship stuck in the Suez Canal, blocking vessels from both directions.
I tell you, this is the closest thing you could have to a pileup of ships, particularly in the Suez Canal, which is one of the busiest, as you suggested, in the world here.
A traffic jam on one of the most important waterways in the world. The Suez Canal was blocked on Tuesday when a very large container carrier got stuck, preventing other vessels from moving in either direction along the crucial east-west trading route that weighs around 12% of world trade.
They're able to get, you know, diggers out to just dig out the sand, and hopefully that'll allow a little bit of room to pull the bows around, and then we can free this ship, and hopefully it'll be able to proceed on its way along with everything else.